Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Chris Davis, one third of the Biracial Brothers podcast. Thank you so much for checking me out today. Today, I figured I'd switch it up a little bit and dig into a little bit of hip hop with you guys. And I figured what better way to do it with a little bit of Kid Cudi and Eminem. This is called The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady. It's just a lyric video. So I've heard this song a while ago and I was like, you know what, this would be a really good song to react to because Kid Cudi's on his A game here. He was kind of, I wouldn't say he fell off, but he kind of went away for a while for reasons I'll get to in a minute. And of course, anytime you're going to get Eminem as a feature on your song is going to be really good. So without further ado, here is Kid Cudi, Eminem, The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady. So you can already tell this beat is kind of like some weird trippy stuff, which I guess is why it's called The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady. I really dig the comic book look to it. That's pretty cool. Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same bar. No. Got a little trippy, then the transition. Yeah. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game, the girl calls. She like, do me, baby, down to get busy, busy. Yes. No dice. Chill with it. In life, feeling dizzy. Oh, having visits in the city, and I go to war. See me in the day to the late night. Light. Tell him it's a charm, I'm in freeze mode. To the gods, can't stop a hero when he in flight. Light. I'm swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him something. It's a new thing. Yeah, let my nuts hang. Knock a top off like LeBron and Dwayne Wade. Oh, lift off, can't stop a nigga grow back. I'm pretty sure that was just a diss to LeBron being bold or bald. But we'll see. Lift off, can't stop a nigga grow, better get gone, moving on. You don't wanna trip, wanna get it on. You don't wanna act, don't get me wrong. Damn, listen to the words in the song. We ain't gotta tell 'em, we just getting ready. Yeah. See in front, we ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it. Members of the rage, come and get this on. Steps of the jet from the lean back. Put them on the world and we ain't packed. Get them boom, boom, leave them stuck. Oh, you seen that? Turn them with a team at. See a black band's pull up with some drums, yeah, I need that. So could you can believe that? No cams, damn, no filming at all. Real nigga facts. Come on. Years ago, rehab, all good. Help me figure out another plan. It got bad, so bad. Nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out in the new zone with my Louis bag, two stories. So that was kind of him talking about how he went to rehab. He did an actual episode with Joe Rogan's podcast a while ago, and he was talking about how he was really bad on coke for a while. So that's him talking about, you know, he went to rehab. He didn't love who he was then. So now he's kind of back in it. A lot of his rhymes so far haven't really been linear. Like, haven't really made a lot of sense. He's just kind of like throwing stuff out there. So you can really tell he's trying to be really abstract with it. But that was a little bit of, you know, coherence and him letting you in on a little bit of his backstory. And then I hopped out in the new zone with my Louis bag, two story, take it through the dark and the light. Yeah. Got sun, got through new, back up in the world, it's a day in the life. Hit the blunt and get it. Raise bars, same song, we did it. Yeah. Hot sauce poured on all jams, it's busy, carry on, smoke strong, get your mama down with it. Come on. And the game fucking needed something dirty raw, tell them it's the law, we read it. Yeah. So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. So you can already tell, Eminem's coming in, there's like no transition at all. He's just like going straight with the fire. So I'm with it. So let's see. Let's get back to where he just kind of bolos this song here. So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it. Yeah, I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do weed. No perp nor lean, that's Toonchi. That's Norleans, fuck Drew Brees. Snoop deal double, that's so this is kind of going back to the Drew Brees controversy earlier this year where he was kind of siding with standing with the flag a little bit. And I just think it's funny that he talks about, I don't do weed. I don't think I've ever heard anybody say that I do weed, but that's Eminem for you.
Drew Brees, Snoop deal, double, that's two G's, probably spin on paper, Louis, since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees, but the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf, not high, but I'm your highness, and secretly, you're my dick, but you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends, I was just a poor white kid, now if rap was speedball, I'd be Jordan-like, bitch, you wish you could score like this, yeah, not even at half court, I'd miss, I'm mouthwashed, cause if I was on the floor, I'd swish,
Woo! This is why Eminem is one of the coldest lyricists of all time. He just mixed in a toothpaste reference with a basketball reference. Talk about if I was on the floor, I'd swish. God, he's just on a next level. I don't care what you say. If you put Eminem on your song, it's gonna be fire because he comes, like I say, the only trees he burns are the loose leaves because he is killing the lyric game.
On the floor, I'd swish. Swish. But I cannot lie. I got you in my top five. Worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot. Y'all got all time. King of rap, nah. Their words, not mine. King of swear words and not lying. You should never compare yours. A toll free number. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. Fuck's going on, man? Bunch of half bits up in office. Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half of us pissed off and don't want to wear a mask and they're just scoffing. And that's how you end up catching the shit off them. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing.
Yo, he ties this whole... This is like the most 2020 verse I've heard in a long time. Maybe ever. Maybe like the most 2020 verse of this whole year. I'm in a casket from you coughing. Yo, wear your mask when you're out in public. Stay 6 feet away. I'm tired of being locked up, so. Oh, man. If I'm fucking casket from you coughing. I will say that I love this lyric video. I'm not sure if this is the actual video. It says lyric video, so I'm assuming it's not. But I love the vibe of this, how it's like cartoon-like. And how it, because a lot of these little bars and little ciphers that he's given, you probably miss if it was just like an actual, like a Hype Williams type video. But you can actually read along with it, and that's how you know that Eminem's on the next level.
Always stay ahead of haters, let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle, separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray, it's sort of like Medusa. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out gats, I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me, I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Earthlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human, like using a bathroom and vacuuming. Rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit, bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up like a blunt. Bread is long like an Italian sub. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck.
He's not wrong. I mean, my opinion of him is high as fuck as far as the rap game goes. This man is on point.
And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Friends to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it there's so many?
Ooh. He's shouting out Ahmaud Arbery and George Floyd. Like I said, this is the most 2020 song I've heard yet so far. Nobody's come with it. I know there's like a few months left in 2020. Please step your game up, rappers, if you can do this. One thing I really appreciate about Eminem is he goes out on the limb for culture and shouts us out, even when he doesn't have to. Like, Eminem has so much money, like, he doesn't have to put himself out there like that, but he does, because he recognizes, like, what the culture has done for him, and he gives it back, so I love that.
Saw dirty, stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry, but I can't breathe, but I got you on top of me, your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
The Avengers are Moon Man and Slim. Yes, who wanna with them? The trilogy continues. Seven niggas, yes, it was in the menu. Watch them panic, god damn it.
Let's get it, baby.
Hope you fuckers understand it. Don't bother for you niggas. Come and get descriptions. Rap God, rage.
Yo, so that is Kid Cudi, Eminem, The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim. Really fire song. I love the whole concept of it. I love the beat. I love... even though Kid Cudi's verse was kind of nonsensical there for a while, when he kind of talks about his background, he kind of, towards the end, once he was getting closer to Eminem, right, he had to clean it up a little bit and make more sense, because, like I say, when you have Eminem on your track, you gotta bring your fire, otherwise he will, I'm not going to say embarrass you, like he's not trying to go against you, but you got to bring your A game if you're going to have an Eminem on your track. And Kid Cudi cleaned it up for a while, and of course Eminem absolutely killed it. So that is The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady lyric video, fire. Go ahead and put some comments if you want me to kind of do any other, or if you want kind of give me a, if you want me to react to any other videos, go ahead and put it in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe. Thank you guys so much for the love. And as always, be mixed.